My name is Kurosh Rad. I'm an urban planner from Halifax, Nova Scotia. It's very exciting to be part of an open and transparent challenge that will result in using the technology to improve the life of the everyday life of the communities and community members. It's exciting to see so many communities coming forward with all kinds of different ideas and innovations that is well-founded within their communities. And I was very interested to be part of the jury to discuss these applications and both learn from them and also help them shape the future of the final application. Richmond has done a really good job of identifying the challenge that they face from a natural perspective. They have taken a deep look at how technology can help their people at the times of emergency, and they have done a good job of identifying technologies that can help, life-saving technologies that will help at the time of emergency. But they've gone one step beyond that, and they've actually looked at how this life-saving technology can help everyday life of the citizens. So for example, they've looked at emergency response, not at the time of a natural disaster, but also at the time of traffic control. If there's an accident, they can utilize the technologies that they've introduced to respond to both emergencies and crises on a daily basis.